Warning, the following video contains bloody shots from the weapons, bombs, and languages from the video gamings which may disturb some younger viewers who are under 17 years of age. With that being said, epilepsy warning also triggers the effect from flashing color effects from your eyes. So if you're watching this one, please, please be very cautious. It's going to be affected very badly. Viewer discretion is advised. Uh-oh, it's revenge time. I will stay completely silent. I will not be complaining about anything to do from here. So let's try not to keep talking louder than expected. So let's just keep on our way. Where's my sense of adventure? What are you talking about? I saw those guys over there. Oh! I didn't get close enough yet. The frick. The frick is wrong with you. Is this where we came here the last time? No, I don't think so. Oh, hold on. Keep this rifle. Keep it going. Got you. Ah. Too long anyway, I'm changing. That was too close. Dang. What a real way to make the self-impact go bound. Dang it. Climb to the ridge. This is for you. In your face. No! Jerk off. Oh, I was in the wrong spot. Nothing gets the jury's attention like it's a proper explosion. How could I make a quote better? I'll go to that hill. Sure. Why am I missing the off-target section every time? I need to get back into this. Yeah, that keeps it going. Oh, shoot! Oh my god, that was so close. Who needs this? I see you!
Oh, look
I just had a piece of it. Nope, guys, still gotta keep this one. You may never know if you need it. You guys are dead right now. You guys are losers. Damn it, I wasn't even ready yet. A lot of people are shooting everywhere. Now it's starting to go bad. I hope the head team doesn't get rid of us. Oh, there were so many of them. Getting hit by those grenades. Yeah, I was getting a little spanked up already. Is this the way in? Hey, I'll help you out. No turning back anyway.
Look at that thing. That's an advance. German infantry are swarming our tanks. Well, then let's mess with their infantry. We'll just waltz our way through a field of death.
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders.
You guys gotta keep this one going up. Don't let this happen again. Go! Hey, excuse me, I was supposed to be going in here. Why did you cut me off? Okay, I'm fine now. All right, now I need to swap this one. Where do you find it at? I need to get some more caliber out there. And I'm gonna need this one. Need to try to keep it slow and oh.
push now. Got you. Coming to your right. Good throwback. Dude, watch where your head's at. They're real ass months. Dude, don't even lose them. Coming, you here to shoot me, fuckers. They're coming near us. Sniper rifle? I think I do. Ah, shit. Well, let's see what we can do without them. Without them. Thinking of it. That was my bad target for the grenade. Move, I need my spot. Dude, Desmond, that's my spot. God
shot.
Damn it. They knew they were here. Why is this so hard? Don't move up. Do not move up. Just hold it for steady. Don't move. Don't move. That's it. You're effing dead. You guys are trash. Wow. Cool. No. Do not waste that time. Oh my god, what are you doing? We don't have time, we gotta push! Come on. Go! Oh, close! Ah, now I need to get more. Search something in the crate. Take this one. I don't care. I gotta get up here.
We get them all!
Yeah, you're welcome.
The air guns are this way. Imagine the look on Han's face when they pull this off.
You're joking? You just say it's all his idea.
Oh, of course. I held the grenade too long. I just died. Can't do that.
Imagine the look on Han's face when they pull this off.
You're joking? You just say it was all his idea.
Too close. Wait, I could use this one. I got this. You're totally too dead. You're in, push. This is massive over here! Hold on, let me reload. cleared right now. Let me get this MG. Take that one anyway. Leave it there. Got that?
I didn't expect today to end like this.
No.
Fucking why not?
What? Jesus Christ. Dang it, that wasn't even well. We're back now. Didn't work that well. Well, we better hurry this up right now. Boom! Headshot. Hold on. Holy crap. No. I need those puzzles. There are way too many. I didn't start doing it yet. Hold on, let me take cover first.
Shit! Let's move to the left side!
You guys are too fucking dead. Everybody's even pulled out.
Lucas, cross ascending tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Are there many?
Well, just need the war machine. How are you gonna get that? I'll have to destroy the war machine. Yeah, I think it looks like it went down. Yeah, that's it. It's over.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, childish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual, Kiss. This was never about winning some war. To Reich underground. Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there. One thing I learned studying Allied strategy, redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage.
No.
I would exchange her for my own safe passage. Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked.
Word. We have safe passage from Berlin. For years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Itzu. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward. The Red Army is nearly upon us. from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich. Things are watching a few people. He's taking the walk out of the ground.
How's he getting out? Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport to home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Preisinger. Bury the right for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
If Reisinger is not leaving, but then...
I suppose we Lamingtons can wait.
Wait.
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. You can't turn that shit down, right?
Up to you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still have an old up killing you all.
Finale is coming big. It'll be underway for the last part.